11 Southern states left the U.S. in April 1861 at the beginning of the Civil War.